The Bagel Buzzsaw carries the bagels from one end of the line to the other. Once you order your bagel, it gets carried down the buzzsaw and it's sliced.
When it hits the blade, it actually comes out at 75 miles an hour and it's actually flying off the bell, and that's why we have such a long landing strip for the thing to land.